Gopa of Chennai consigned 10,000 cases of tinned fruits costing 75,000 to Kiran of Kanpur on 1st January 2015, charging him pro forma invoice price to show a profit of about 25% on sales. Now he did not give you the invoice price, this is what profit on sales. Whenever you use the word profit on sales, the next case, always selling price, use the equation, selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. Whenever you use the word profit on sales, always use what selling, this equation, selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. If the selling price is 100%, what is the profit is said in the problem? 25% profit on sales. Profit is 25%. On 100%, 25% is profit. What will be the cost? The cost will be 75%. Now selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. He has given you selling, profit is what 25% on sales. So if your profit is 25%, selling price is what 100%, which is equal to cost price will be 75%. Now read the question. He has sent the goods, the costing of the goods is 75,000. Now he has given you the cost of the goods as 75,000. What is the invoice price? Cross multiply. 75,000 into 100 divided by 75, you got 1 lakh. 1 lakh will be the invoice price. So what is the profit? 25,000 is the profit. So cost price is 75,000. Loading 25,000. Invoice price is 1 lakh. So when you should use this equation? Whenever he mentions profit on sales. So selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. Selling price is 100%, profit is 25%. So cost price is 75%. 75% is equal to 75,000. What is 100%? Cross multiply. Or 75% is equal to 75,000. If what is 25? Then you get 25,000 is what? Loading. Now whenever you send the goods at invoice price, what is the invoice price we have sent? 1 lakh is the invoice price. What is the extra profit you have added? Loading 25,000. Unload this. Next, expenses met by consigner. What is the expenses met by consigner? Gopal paid 7,000 towards freight. So 7,000 is what expenses met by consigner. During the half of the year, June 2015, Kiran incurred 3,000. Who is Kiran here? Consigning. Consigning expense came to how much? 3,000 rupees. And reported 8,000 cases were sold for 80,000. So he has given you the expenses met by consigning. Wherever we are writing consignee, write the name of the person, Kiran. So expenses met by consigning came to how much? 3,000. 3,000 is the expenses met by consigning, and sales 80,000. 8,000 cases were sold for 80,000. Is it clear for you? Kiran was entitled to commission of what? 5% on sales. What are the total sales? Or 80,000, 5% comes to 4,000. This is the commission. Now we need to calculate unsold stock. Unsold stock is given the problem or not? We have to check it out. How many cases we have sent? 10,000 cases. In that, 8,000 cases were sold. So how many cases are left? 2,000. Now we need to value unsold stock.